Hey guys, how's it going? Today, I'm about to present to you 2013 Kia Sorata. In this video, I'm going to show you the interior swastika exterior of this beautiful South Korean car. And so guys, here's the key. Let's start the engine. Let it run for a while. Lock and lock, strong button. The mirrors fold in and fold out upon locking and unlocking. And of course, aftermarket alarm with remote start. Very aggressive front to lock the car. Press this button, quite easy, and to unlock, press once again. Very nice. Chrome door handles. This car has 6 airbags, very wide opening doors, light, 2-ton interior. Looks nice. Three spoke design, full leather wrapped steering wheel, very thick. All right, let's hop on in. Welcome, not bad. Sport grips up top, right here, and some fake dark aluminum. Now to start the engine, put your foot on the brake and then hit button start. It's quite easy. Very nice startup. System check. This car comes equipped with electrically assisted power steering, companion, very fluid steering wheel. Not bad, horn, loud, manual tilt and telescopic. This particular has 69,310 kilometers in it. This car has automatic lights and automatic rain sensing windshield wipers. Right now with the headlight, front rear fog lights, high beam, as well as headrest lights right here. Power folding and your welcome lights right there. Power mirrors, they also heated. Power folding, not bad. Front windows are fully automatic in both direction up and down. Rear windows. Center lock right here, power window lock, chrome door handles, huge. Right now, let's open the hood and take a look at the exterior of this car. Lower the hood to open the hood, it's quite easy. This car doesn't have power moonroof, but on the top trim, I believe panoramic moonroof is available. Rain guards, chrome accent window frames, rear defrosting glass, third brake light, beautiful huge tail lights, rear parking assist, license plate lights, and your rear view camera. Look at it right there. Multi-spoke aftermarket aluminum rims, which is on tires, 16-inch, tires measuring 205/60, front ventilated disc brakes and rear solid disc brakes, my flaps. Alright guys, so now I'm going to show you underneath of this beautiful car. LED turn signal kits next to your mirrors, very bright. Excellent coefficient of drag. Xenon project headlamps, LED daytime running lights, not bad. Halogen fog lights, chrome grille and huge Kia emblem frontal hug right there. This car has inline 4, 16-valve, dual head cam, 1.6 liter, normal aspirated engine. It produces 130 horsepower and 157 Nm of torque. Maximum speed of 195 km per hour. 0-60 time is 11.6 seconds. Combined fuel consumption for this car is around 6.5 liter per 100 km. The car is front-wheel drive and the fuel tank is around 50 liters. And also, 2-liter engine is available. It produces 150 horsepower, 6-speed automatic transmission, independent McPherson's thrust suspension with control bar front and torsion bar out back. The trunk space is around 490 liters. Main rivals for this car is a Nissan Sentra, Toyota Corolla, Mitsubishi Lancer, Honda Civic, Mazda 3 and Volvo S40. Alright guys, right now, take a good look at the exterior. Let's take a good look at the interior portion, the most interesting part. Soft leather wrap armrest, all your power amenities located right here, and speakers, storage area, door bin, and bottle holder, door lights. Tire pressure right here. Driver seat has manual adjustment. Seat high, recline, sliding right there. Seats are quite comfortable, adjustable headrests and seat belts, and aftermarket seat covers. Your half headlights right here, panel dim, turn off the traction control and heated steering wheel. Not bad here. Fuse box and onboard diagnostics located right there. Your aluminum support pedals. Not bad. Alright guys, right now, let's see what kind of noise this engine produces. Well, definitely not bad. Easy to read gauges, and here's your light and gate controls, your intermittent wiper controls, and of course your pedal shifters, minus for the downshift and plus for the upshift. For the steering, comfort mode, normal mode, and sport mode. Cruise control activation and deactivation, set speed, driver information system. Let's see. Of course, your average and current fuel economy, distance to empty range, then your service, Door lock, unlock, lamp, settings, service central, quite easy to use. You can raise and lower the volume. Mute. Your different modes, see control buttons, voice commands.
Please say a command.
Help.
Help. You can say play, pause, folder random, all random, repeat, folder repeat, copy, information, or more help. Please say a command.
Cancel.
Cancel.
That's pretty much it for voice commands. Unhook and off buttons for a telephone. Via Bluetooth, you can connect your telephone and receive calls, and also Bluetooth stream of audio, your carbon fiber, right here, and stitched right here, this cover stitching. It's all fake leather. Your passenger back indicator, your digital clock adjustment, outside temperature, slippery road, warning, disclosure right here, eject for your display. Alright. Let's see what we got here. Your radio, media, you can shuffle the song, repeat the song, list, want the files, how it sounds. Not bad. Your telephone settings and display settings, brightness, can adjust brightness and so forth. Then sound adjustment, bass, treble, mid-range, balance, phone, and system settings, memory information, your language. It's quite easy. Just set it. Quite easy. RDS, Bluetooth, MP3 compatible, folder, C control buttons, power button, manual tuning. This car has a dual zone, fully automatic climate control, your temperature adjustment, head dual, individual settings, air conditioning on and off, one touch automatic off, front rear defrost, different modes, facing, etc., fan speed control, cycle settings, and built-in air filter. Easy to use. Your storage compartment, auxiliary USB integration and power supply, cigarette lighter, 6-speed silky smooth automatic transmission, very reliable, reverse, rear view camera, guidance lines, and sensors right there, manual shifting, plus 40 upshift and minus 40 downshift. Turn off the parking sensors, heated seats, 3-stage for the driver and for the passenger, high, medium, low, and off. Two cup holders, the brake, light, leather armrest, some storage tray, very deep, by the way. This squeaking noise. Come on. Auto dim rear view mirror, sunglass control is missing. Lights up top, and your microphone for the hands-free car holder, illumination, vent mirror, not bad. This car is very nicely equipped for its price. You can definitely feel this true South Korean quality, very tight suspension and interesting steering. This car is born to run, very impressive. All right, let's grab the key and continue our store. Fuel cap release and trunk release. I'll get it right here. With my 6'3" stature, it's quite easy to get in and out. That beeping you hear means that the proximity key left it actually the interior. Your fuel cap holder. second row, quite roomy and comfortable. Child safety locks and materials to carry over. Heated seats, speakers and storage area. Very elegant door handles. Back seats is default. ISOFIX system, chest anchors and adjustable headrests right there. Alright, let's hop on in. Quite easy to get in and out. Heated seats to stage high and low. Got hook right here, side kick airbags, your pants, completely flat floor, armrest. Alright, come on. Soft and two cup holders, not bad. Back visibility is pretty good. Illumination. Very stylish interior. Alright guys, legroom is not an issue at all, but surprisingly my headroom is limited. What a heck. Trunk is huge. Pull to fall down. Trunk illumination. Of course, down here you can find your full-size spare tire, tools and jack. Easy access for this lock. One convenient handle to close trunk lid. Same smart key access system. Warning, you can turn off front passenger airbag. Same manual adjustment for the passenger seat minus seat height. Glove box is not lockable, very deep, also cooled via air conditioning with illumination. Awesome car inside and out. Definitely South Korean bargain. Holds value very well. Not bad. Well guys, hope you enjoy my in-depth look at this 2013 Kia Cerato. Thanks for watching, thanks for sharing, for subscribing, for support. Truly appreciate it. Take care guys.